us some flowers. She loves these. And these are pretty too. Okay, I decided to get the lilies. It's on the floor, got the AC on, so it's not dead by the time I get there. I'm going to her house. I also have a teddy bear in the back. The cutest ones there. Princess, get in the car.
You love these flowers.
That's such a cute little doggy. Oh, it's Shay. She's taking her pictures. It's a little chilly out. You know? Where's my sandwich? Imagine they forgot my sandwich. Time to spend money we don't have. She said it looks like an eye patch. That's crazy.
Wait, let me take it out.
There's a hook that you have to get to the. What?
Wait. Maybe you tie it in the front. I'm really trying to see it through.
Just put it
in there. Bobby is dead, so you can't possibly kill them. There's no way.
Ugh.
Oh, okay. They're just like stuck together.
Do you have to cut them?
Powder, yeah.
It is currently 3:03 and I literally just took a nap. If I didn't wake up now, I would have slept all the way through the concert. And I think we're getting like food before or after. I think it's before. I don't know what I'm wearing. I don't know how I'm gonna do my makeup. I know I'm going for sure curl my hair. It's literally kind of chilly inside the house, so I'm expecting it to be chilly outside the house. But actually look a mess. I have clips in my hair. I'm gonna take those out. I'm gonna wash my face. I'm gonna brush my teeth. And then I'm gonna start doing my makeup and see where that goes, because I have no clue on how I'm gonna do my makeup. Okay, I've been done for a while now, but I forgot to pick up the camera. This is my makeup. The inside of my lashes are lifting, but I have the glue in my purse, so I'll show you the outfit. I curled my hair. This is the makeup. I added pink on my waterline. Pink top, pink parachute cargo pants, and then on top I'm wearing this like cropped knit sweater and with my Michael Kors, I don't know, fanny pack. And then I'm wearing my white and black platform Converse to tie in the bag. But my friend's on her way to pick me up.
Not your drink.
What?
Imagine they stop.
Well, I already finished my drink, so.
Imagine they stop like every. They stop
cars.
Every car.
Yeah, right. Yeah. So I'd be like Michelle. This is the shit I deal with. This is how I get to work every morning, and this is like every fucking morning. Oh.
What?
It's
why
just
the power
like
out in
Arco? Because put the sombreros on.
Ready or not, here I come, ready to pass. gonna pick up the vlog here. It's probably like 5:50 right now. And it's hella cold. So this is the outfit.
You're literally like that.
Dude, all of a sudden he like walks up to this car, like literally fucking like roll the windows and like tell you to fucking drive.
I'm like, girl, do you need a ride? Me and Bella literally had to speed home because we needed to pee, and everything there was starting to close, so they wouldn't let us. Now I'm just waiting for my friend Victoria to come. They went to go watch the Padres game. Change of plans. I never got picked up, but I'm actually getting picked up in probably an hour or so. It's probably 9 o'clock. It's 9:10 in the morning, and I'm really just gonna go like this. I'm wearing PJs, and I have everything packed already. So, just waiting on her.
Blue?
She's backing up because she thinks I can get into that. But yeah, we're going into Chili's because we're hungry. This is what I walk up on. And on here. Liquor store run!
They're like sodas from Mexico.
Oh, I've seen those. We planned on waking up at 9:30, but I've been awake since 8.
Anyways, we're making pancakes.
Who said? Anyways,
and
the
mixer.
I like
eating it.
Oh, the batter?
Yeah, it's so good.
Ignore my chopping skills.
Okay.
How much do I make?
Okay, whenever you feel like it's good.
Eggs and little heart waffles. Look at these.
I've never made them before. They came out good though.
They stuck to the wrong side. I said, did you spray the top? She said, no.
That's cute.
That's
what I'm saying. They came out good.
I'm so tired. But it looks so radical.
I know, it always does.
Breakfast is served. Thank you.
I literally read to her my speech for her wedding, like the draft, and I cried, and I wasn't even like halfway through, so that's great. It's gonna be real embarrassing. And then
it's like this.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. But she had to clip the back, so you can't really tell.
Mm-hmm.
This is like cap sleeves, I think they're called, or something. Mm-hmm. But I love, like, this one literally made me feel like a princess, I feel like.
You look like a princess in that.
I know. I like it a lot.
I love the torso of it, like the corset
of
it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Change of plans. The rain ain't stopping us from going to the beach. Construction on the beach.
Look.
Oh.
We're here. It's kind of cloudy. But the clouds will pass by. Is it because it's...
Am I really crazy?
Oh, there you go.
No, it doesn't. Okay. You put gel on it. It's fine.
Store, and we grab this big ass bottle.
The rest is in here.
for probably, sorry, I got crusty lips right now.
Like an hour and 40 minutes.
An hour for, it felt longer.
I know, huh?
It felt way longer.
We parked it like an hour and 40 minutes ago. I don't know.
But it was supposed to only fishy over here.
I know.
But we got a little tan. Now we're heading back to the car.
Though 2% juice, it has organic tea, chamomile, green tea, matcha, I don't know what the difference is, alcohol, pineapple juice concentrate, carbon dioxide, don't know what that is, lemon.
Anyways, we're trying,
what is it called?
Owl's Brew boozy tea matcha.
Oh my god, that smells disgusting. Does it smell weird?
It just smells like, it smells like cider.
That's actually not as bad as I thought it would be.
Let me try.
It tastes like apple juice, which is really weird. To me, it tastes like apple juice, but like different.
It just tastes like,
it kind of tastes like apple juice.
It just almost tastes like pineapple.
You think so?
Mm-hmm.
I was scared I was gonna taste the matcha in it.
I wanted to taste the matcha.
Oh, why?
So on our menu today, we have homemade hand-tossed four cheese pizza.
Oh yeah.
And in this air fryer, we have
homemade
double breaded fried pickles. The smell in this kitchen is crazy. Pizza's done. Don't drop it.
It's so hot.
You had a pocket.
Everyone's here.
What don't you like about this?
The cowboy boots right there.
Do that again. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Welcome back to. Bacon is crazy. Got the sea breeze. Actually, it smells really good. I've never found with incense that smell good to me. But this one actually smells really good. I'm gonna just keep doing this. This one smells really good. Titties. Damn. This is funny as fuck.
I'm getting one.
How much are these? $10?
He just ordered food.
Don't watch me!
I'm buying my Fina outfit.
Bye. Smart, Michelle. It's not like a whole intricate skeleton. I'm back at Play-Doh's. This blue, and then I found this like shimmery pink one that I've seen on Shein. I don't know if this is the exact one that I saw, but it's cute, so I'm gonna try it on.
I like this one, but there's no
clock. She means business because she got on the floor.
We're grubbing.
Ulta Beauty, spending more money that we don't have.
more like me.
No, I don't have.
We're gonna try. Come.
Do you dip it in?
I would. Does it fit?
Mm-mm.
Oh.
Yeah. I think I got enough on there. Oh!
Like, it's supposed to be.
Well, let me try yours. Can you get some on there for me?
Yeah.
Is it tingly? Or no?
It's like kind of burning.
Really?
I'm scared it's gonna happen to me. No, there's smaller ones.
There is? Oh, I see. That's why mine was literally getting stuck. Thank you.
It burns really bad.
Really?
Okay, we'll check back.
We should have done it before and after. I guess we'll notice, huh?
Dude, I'm telling you, it fucking burns. My eyes are watering. As my eyes are watering.
You may experience a slight to intense tingle. Apply only within perimeter of lips. If applied on skin, a temporary redness may occur.
It's actually, I feel like it's actually doing something, huh?
Look at me! Victoria! Yeah. How many syringes? This is her lips. There's a huge difference. Am I tripping? Is this like a placebo effect?
That's what I wonder. I know, it's just kind of plain.
Yeah.
How we found the dress?
I want this dress.
That reminds me of what's that movie? This
giving
movie?
Quinceañera.
Encanto? Yeah. Yeah. She got a dress. And I got my dress too.
Yeah. This one.
This one.
This one?
I would wear these two, that, and that. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Guys.
Which one?
I like the dangly one.
Doing it!
Oh my god. Oh, when he's finished, does he step back in?